Sabah Progressive Party has decided to pull out of Barisan Nasional to become an independent party. The party's deputy chief, Dato' Raymond Tan, says he would resign as deputy chief minister and state minister within the next 24 hours. He added that he is not quitting the party as of now. Tan walked out of the meeting on Wednesday, saying he disagrees with the party's decision. He added that Ilopura Assemblyman Aw Kam Wah has quit the party. Jacqueline Wong, The Star, Malaysia.